I gotta get up out of here. Favorite movie of all time is Rocky. Hey, Rocky Balboa fans are coming. I think they should make one more Rocky movie.
No!
Shut your mouth, let me finish. Let the Italian mob recruit the Italian stallion.
Yes.
I was watching Goodfellas and they said Ray Liotta could be the narrator. He was Henry Hill. Get Al Pacino as the promoter. And Joe Pesci could be the trainer. It sounds something like this.
As far back as I can remember, I always wanted to see a good fight. But one day we recruited the Italian Stallion. And I got my shot.
I want you to fight for me. I'm a promoter. That's who I am. That's what I do. Keeps me sharp. And the edge where I gotta be.
Oh, yeah. Let's do it. It'll be nice. Let's do it.
So our fight was set. I mean, for us, living any other way was nuts. Any fighter who complained got paid so well, he wouldn't complain again. To the night of the big fight, we send in Nikki to put in some work.
Hey, yo! I see three of them out there. You know, what do I do? What do I do, Nick? What do I do?
Hey, what the fuck is going on? Hey, I'm gonna fucking train you. You can't fucking take this guy, huh? Hey, nobody, and I mean nobody, pulls the wool over the eyes of a Balboa. I want you to go in there and bust his fucking balls. You got that, you motherfucker, you?
Yeah, let's do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's my time. I'm Roberto Romano. Thank you very much.